My name is Dom Morrissey, and I'm from Maryland. I'm actually originally from Fayetteville, North Carolina, but I'm staying in Maryland. So my wife and I are on vacation in Tampa, Florida, so I said I had to come down here to check out Keyboard Exchange International in Florida. And let me tell you, I'm in love with all these organs in here. Everyone sounds great. Everyone, on a scale of 1 to 10, I give them all a 10. I spoke to the technician in the back who's very knowledgeable, so if you ever buy a Hammond from here, know that you're getting a great product. And I'm so excited to be here today, and I'm just testing out the different one. This is a 1966 B3, and it sounds amazing. I was just sitting here playing it. Listen to the bite on that. But that's all I have, guys. Like, make sure to check them out, send a review, come out and check them out, and just play with the organs for yourself. All right, take care.
Hi everyone, my name is Tavim J. Gibson, and in honor of Black History Month, I would like to do a tribute to a living legend, Twinkie Albernita Clark, known as the Queen of the Hammond B3 Organ. Twinkie, we thank you and salute you for your service to music and inspiring musicians around the world.
Okay. Thank you. I'm Jim Huss, speaking with you from the showroom at Keyboard Exchange International. We'd like to thank all of you who have helped us grow our business for the past 51 years, and it is our intent to find good homes for all the instruments we have gathered from all over the United States. Thank you to the families that have preserved the instruments and then sold them to us, knowing that we would find good homes for them. If you, on the other hand, are in need of an instrument, please give us a call. There's been a lot of effort to gather these instruments together, and we would like to make you part of the Keyboard Exchange International family. Let's all work together to keep these fine instruments going long into the future so that we now and future generations can continue to enjoy the wonderful sound of the Hammond Tone Wheel Organ. God bless. Signing off.